was taking 2 pills a day at that time. When I left the hospital, how many pills you think I was given?
3, nigga.
7. I went from taking 2 pills to taking 7. So the reason why I denounced, why I dropped those tweets and everything, because I was drugged the fuck out, bro. And I'm not drugged out. These pills that they want me to take 3 of a day, I take 1 a week, maybe 2 a week. Y'all had me scared of myself, of my vision. So I took some pills so I wouldn't go to the hospital and prove everyone right.
Shut your stupid ass up. Lift yourself up on your feet. Let's get it on. Lift yourself up on your feet. Let's get it on. Lift yourself up on your feet. Let's get it on. What's going on, guys? We back at it with another goddamn Dank Me video. The month of May, all right? I don't know what's up with these rappers becoming memes, but yo, I want to become a meme. Shit, I'm about to become a fucking rapper. I'm sorry I'm a little late to the meme party, all right? Yo, I just got my first job and it completely sucks, okay? Let me break this down to you. I live on the west side of Charlotte, and if you guys don't know, west side of Charlotte sucks. The best part of Charlotte is obviously South Charlotte because it's like so beautiful. It has like the best schools. Yo, so I got this job, right? I literally come in. I think it's my second day, bro. I come in to clock in, all right? Clock in machine's not working. It's like, yo, manager override needed, all right? So I go up to the boss or whatever his name is. He's talking on the phone for like 20 minutes. I'm standing at the door for 20 minutes, all right? That's 20 minutes of my money gone, okay? So eventually I walk into the room and the dude's like, yo, son, I ain't tell you to come in here. Stay back outside. I said, yo, listen your old ass up. Boy, I would walk up out of here and smack your mama with these hands, nigga. But yeah, I was like, yo, fuck you. I'm bagging the groceries, right? And this one old man comes up to me. He starts saying some weird shit. I was like, yo, old man, you want your beer in a bag or just in a cart? I didn't understand what he's saying. He's like fucking 70 years old. So I'm like, all right, I guess he just wants it in a cart. I put it in the cart. The dude yells at me. I almost smacked the shit out of him, bro. I said, yo, you straight? Like, yo, you better watch your damn tone with me. All right, I got the goddamn memes behind my backhand. I fucking smack you with this infinity gauntlet. And the worst part about it is this all happened on my birthday, bro. I was literally about to piece up every old man in the fucking vicinity of 2 miles, boy, with these goddamn hands, yo. Old people piss me off, man. Yo, before we get into this video, shout out to my boy, Socially Oppressed Duck. This man said, yo, I'm at 7. When is the Kanye West video coming out? I don't know. Shit now, I guess. But yo, if you guys ever been to a cemetery and you wanna go, just join the Discord, alright? You'll have a fucking fun time.
This shit's dead.
So today's meme is called Kanye West, alright? And if you guys don't know, Kanye West is a fucking rapper. My whole lifetime was Kanye West music. I was listening to Late Registration when I was goddamn late to registration. So basically, Kanye West has become one of the poppinest memes of fucking 2018, alright? Let me tell you what this nigga did. First of all, he dropped this song that was actually pretty good in the beginning until he started talking about poop and scoop, and I was like, yo, take this shit out my face, man. And then after that, Kanye West was like, I guess he took a photo with Donald Trump's hat on, like Make America Great Again, which is like, okay, I thought he was like joking around, but I think he's really serious because he actually met with Donald Trump before. So then he pisses off everybody with that. But this is the one thing Kanye West did which pissed off maybe half the entire planet. All right, 3 billion people were angry on Twitter with this one. This nigga said 400 years of slavery was a choice. What the fuck are you talking about, man? You cannot say that, all right? You have to understand. Even if it is true, even if it's not true, you have to understand. You have to understand. Black problems are one of the most heated topics in the world. This is exactly what I'm talking about. You have to understand. Black problems become heated so quickly. As everyone throws their finger at someone, somebody is blamed for every black problem. It might be the black people, it might be white people, shit, it might be a goddamn Martian. Half of the people that are black don't actually give a shit about what Kanye West says. 400 years of slavery, I was like, yo, get my ass back on Fortnite. Man, season 4 just came out. This nigga Kanye West talking about 400 years of slavery. Boy, I gotta get that goddamn battle pass. Yeah, that's why everybody's pretty angry at him. But yo, these memes are spicy. Here's one right here. Kanye West. I hope this isn't a real tweet. He said, black people never existed. Wait, hold on. I'm black. Wait a second. What's going on? Shit, I guess I don't exist anymore. What did the slaves want? A, freedom. B, slavery. C, freedom. D, freedom. No, literally, Kanye, They will fucking destroy you if you say shit like this. Yo, you got this one right here. Kanye West is actually white, man. Look at him. Yo, he kind of doesn't look too bad for a white guy. No homo. But basically, the gist of the story is Kanye West will say whatever he wants because he's fucking Kanye West, dude. Don't you understand? He's multi-millionaire status. My opinion about Kanye West doesn't give a shit. Kanye West doesn't care about me, and I'm okay with that. It's Kanye West. What the hell do you expect? Yo, this nigga about to read the Bible to us or something? No, of course he's got his hate on black people even more. Fortnite Season 4 just came out. I'm out here trying to smack your mama. Alright, don't give a fuck about no goddamn Kanye West. Hold on, before I end this video, let me tell you guys one more problem with my job. I'm taking back the food that people didn't want to buy, alright? I'm taking it back, and it was this Gatorade. It was blue, there was one that was purple, alright? So I'm putting it back. I asked the dude, I said, yo, do you know where this one goes? He said, yeah, dude, it's over there. And he was like, really weird. He's like a weird guy. I was like 27 or something. Like, something's off with this guy. So I didn't really tell the difference because of the blue, so I just put the blue Gatorade where these other blue Gatorades were, and they looked identical, dude. Man literally walks over there. He's like, bro, you put these in the wrong spot. I'm like, yo, you better watch your goddamn tone with me. That shit really pissed me off. A type of way, like, he was talking down to me, alright? And yeah, ain't I about to get talked down by no fucking nigga working at the goddamn store? Like, come on now, you like 27, dog. Get a real job. Go to college, head ass. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Drop a like on it. Smash that like button. Y'all didn't get smashed that like button in the fucking last video. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the, in the next
opioids.